one to 10, how good are you at building rapport and trust? And be honest with yourself, don't sugarcoat this. If I just get 1% better in all of the activities that I perform, in the long run, it will have exponential growth. So I want you every day to say, I'm gonna get a little bit better. It is not about perfection, it's about progression. I love this motivation stuff, but it's like food, right? We need it every single day. And I'm not talking just one time a day, we need it multiple times a day. And so you have to have that constant motivation or inspiration. And either something is going to happen within you or something is gonna happen to you to wake you up. It's not just gonna happen. So you have to make that decision each and every day, how I'm gonna spend my day. You have to make that decision, how I'm going to approach this day. We need to get better at making those decisions. And when you start making those decisions, it has a compounding effect and it creates this energy. Information without application is useless. It's just information. Put it in a book, throw it on a shelf. If you're not taking action with that knowledge, and these past 2 days, you've gotten an enormous amount of information. But if you don't apply it to your life, it's not gonna do anything for you.